Right, I thought I'd try something different for this little song here. I don't know what the song is, who the song's by, or what the words are for the song. And since I'm blind and I can't really read what the words are gonna be, I'm just gonna make something up off the top of my head, see what comes out. Right, are we ready? Well, I don't know what this song is gonna sound like. I don't know if the words will really rhyme. But I came online on a karaoke app, and I thought to myself, I'm gonna give it a rap. Gonna try and come up with something from the very top of my head. Oh no, I missed the beat, and now it sounds like a sheep when it bleats. Oh no, people wanna go to sleep. They say they can't take this creep. Selling all these songs on the internet. He comes around and meets a guest and says, would you like to go on to the StarMaker app? And maybe me and you could duet another crap like that. Oh, that's right. So I sang it loud and I sang it proud. I said to myself, yeah, I'm gonna make it out of this one-horse town. Gonna get around, gonna find myself a new kind of individual sound. That's it, that was it all along. But my baby came in and with a wry little grin, she said, what the heck do you think you're doing? I said, come on honey, don't be so rough. You know that my heart's been broken enough. It was rough. Oh, it was so very rough. And I started wondering to myself, does this melody sound anything like the one that was on the song before I made this one up off the top of my head? And that's what you do when you're called Cannabis Ted. So thank you very much. Yeah, I came online and I do it all the time. I was trying to get out there and ease my mind. I was just there, yeah, I'd said that I was blind. And I couldn't see the words, yeah, I don't know if it rhymes. Oh, I'll be fine, I'm sure I'll find a way out. Yeah, I'm gonna find a way out. Yeah, I'm gonna scream and shout. Oh, I could be a star, baby. All I need to do is get an app star maker and take me to the top, right up to the heavens. I want a number one, in fact, fuck it, give me seven. And then I'll come down with a bang. And everybody says a Cannabis Ted is a man. Gave us too much spam. Wham bam, thank you, ma'am.